Three skincare mistakes I made. Thinking that a more expensive cleanser means that it's better. Instead, invest your money in a product that will stay on your face for longer. The second one is over exfoliating my face. If you're starting out, do it once every few days, then slowly incorporate it more into your routine. And just blindly using retinol without knowing anything about it. Always do your research beforehand.